Hello and welcome to the next episode of Stellaris with me, Windslayer. In the last one, we declared war on this nation and they have some allies over here, but I don't know if they have a path to me, so what I'm going to try and do is rush down their planets while killing their fleets and trying to keep my fleets stacked somewhat together. I think two stacks should work out okay. I'm not entirely sure, but that's what we're gonna go for here. We're gonna try and take out this nation, which will help us with just like having supplies and stuff, fleet power for attacking down here. We're getting 1.6 minerals a turn, but that might change once we get over this month. That might just be like a temporary setback. Not too sure. Where's my army? Let's go find my army. I can't remember what I did with that. Alright, they're gonna be there pretty soon. They're basically there, and then I can jump them over a planet. There appears to be some fleets back here which haven't found their way to everyone else. Just keep sending people to our meetup point, this place. Got some fleet down here which we can send up north. It appears the fleets have orders. That army, come on guys. We need you in position now. I probably didn't need to zoom in. They're basically, yeah, at the gateway. It's more cinematic like this, right? No? I don't know. They can get down here to be jerks to this set of planets, but that's fine. That's probably pretty good. Okay, here we go. Let's have you jump here. Why can't you jump? Oh, you're not the thing I want. You jump. Get that dude. Good luck. trying to simplify things by like grouping my fleets, and it's just like the game just is like, nope, can't handle it. Stop. Too many fleets. That's pretty good. To get my fleet built, I'm gonna need the Omniferous acquisition or whatever it is. Fleet needs people. Go join that. Tiny fleet. Huh. These guys are back at their old hatred of each other, right? Yep. Always hated each other. They've fought a lot of wars. We helped plant those seeds. Hatred. Just go right for this one. We want to take out the fleet if we can. They're probably going to try and come down here and take this little neck, so I should probably think about moving one of the fleets from here up here. Coming in for this station. They don't like that I've been moving fleets through it. It's right on our border. But here's the counter to that move. Jump this fleet here, land there, and send him there and in there. And then the 40 won't want to come through that way anymore. This game isn't that hard when you play it on a slow speed. I think it's very fun. I know some people would say, like, it's too easy right now, right? But I think it's fun. Probably wait to nerf staple them until I, take all their planets and everything. Doubt they'll rebel, and they won't be hard to take back if they do. What do we have here? That's nerf staple them. This create a template for these guys. Stapled. Can make them produce more resources. like very strong. It's pretty good. Take one negative, then can get something else that's okay. I should probably move cockroaches to this planet, right? Like, the smart thing to do would be move him here. That person there. This person here. This person here. And then just get a bunch of them from a soul. Or something like soul. Hey, soul. Send your people over. It's time again. Back to species. We'll apply this to that one planet because it'll just take 2 months. We'll do them piece at a time. We'll have this just wait here, I think, actually. Attacking.
Initiating ground assault. Victory shall be ours.
This planet will be ours. Cockroaches of soul have been vital to my expansion. This one type of them makes up 19% of my population. That's like maybe the most out of any of the populations. Yeah, 19% is pretty good. My most populous pop. I like the Earthbound modifier. It's pretty good.
Construction complete.
Keep on attacking. Probably replace some of the buildings with better buildings too, like this. This. That's what I should be doing with these as I'm going through and conquering them if I really want to be like efficient here, which I do. We have another army around here you can send. Put this and that in the sector. Hey, for stealing planets. Done a pretty good job of cornering off this part of the galaxy. I want to be worried about the endgame crisis, but like at the same time, my empire has no reason to be worried about that at this point in time. We should be very happy with conquering and taking out others. No need for building up ring worlds. We have a ring world. It's very powerful and very nice. And it'd be okay to take out this fallen empire before it awakens, but I'm plenty strong. Like, I'll be able to take that out, I think, pretty easily. I've already fought down, I think, one fallen empire around here. Mother and brother and stuff, I believe, were stuff that belonged to them a long time ago. Almost move on to the next planet. These guys are putting up a little bit of a fight, it looks like. Good for you. There's multiple pops here. I think what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna switch this leader out with somebody without experience, like you. We're gonna find an army that we wanna take care of who doesn't have a leader. Put that experienced one. This guy. There. Should probably do the same with this. This leader can be replaced by that one, right? For XP. Let's unpause it just for this. No, let's go there. Something like that. I'll check on him in a little bit. Take them over here. This can go there. All of them can group up and then move over to here. I think this is where we were meeting up previously. This guy go here. Protect the Titans. Make them all evasive like. Dodgy Titans. Sounds like fun. Really should give them extra range. Probably afford to do this. Probably a good move. And then there's a couple of these guys that we want to replace. Also, can we get some of the functional columns on here? Is there another fortress anywhere? Soul. That's what you do. Wait, no, go back there. Another planet I can pull guys off of. Oh, research. That can be Ketlings. Ketlings are from... Oh, further down. I could look it up where the Ketlings are from. Species. Okay. Ketling. You're from here. Oh wow, and I haven't fixed your planet yet. That's just wrong. Also, go to our newest planet. Destroyed one of our mining stations. great at science, so we're gonna make them good at science. Even better at science. Maybe a little bit of energy production here and there. It's just unbelievable that I never attended to that stuff. Can I build here? That. More fortresses probably isn't a terrible idea. Although I feel like I should be taking advantage of the, adjacency bonuses here. Give me some minerals. Why don't you? There's a lot of unrest here. Even my, oh, they got impoverished conditions for something like that, for some reason. Maybe we should take them off of that species. Set rights to living standards, social welfare. Every last one of you should be happier now. Two of them. It's another fleet which I can't find because of the way the thingy clicks. Are they jumping into Alpha Refuge? Okay.
Species adjusted.
Interesting maneuver. Might wait a bit just so my guys don't die or do anything dumb. This fleet should probably have a leader. Maybe I need to hire a new one. Get rid of another scientist. Go for admirals. I'm a fan of the idea. Let's take this one. Coral J. Dalbart, or whatever. Coral, I think it was. This one. Take him over here, I think. I think that'll make the fleet stronger overall. Go check out how the armies are looking. Pretty much healed up. Oh, nice. We got another one here. Take them not too long to get into position. Let's have them merge. Just have them merge. One super fleet. Or not, actually. Let's have you jump here. Building ruined. Battle is joined. Yeah, they seem to be okay up here. Speeding up a couple fleets here and there. Oops, I'm not bombing anything up here. Left a couple habitats in this space, huh? Means they didn't get around to actually settling. No need to jump, you're already there. Just stay here. Bomb that one for a minute. Jump him in here, and then once they're there, we'll tell them where to go. I wasn't sure if I was going to regret going to war, and it seems like it's worked out fairly decently. I mean, we'll see if I feel about the same about that when I go to war against this nation. I'll probably get a bunch of, like, threat or, you know, aggressive expansion type stuff. That's fine. It's gonna be like my border fleet in the south. just in case I need to go to war with these guys or something like that. I should probably move it north. I'll wait until I have a clearer path. Or this L gate I can take. It might be how I reclaim the L gate with that fleet. Sounds like an okay plan. It could work. We want to resettle some peoples here from, I don't know, somewhere. I know the name of the planet, but I don't know where it is on the list. It's Farouche. I got it after Zanon. I know I did. There it is. At least I thought that was it. There's a couple named like this. Got it. It's alive, still causing trouble, getting XP. Once this nation's dead, we'll basically form up the fleets and get ready for the big war that we have to win. Killed all my guys on the planet. This is the one with a lot of people. Sorry, Q font.
Building ruined.
You're the bait and trap that is our empire. Everybody goes south to attack these things, which are like, what, a bunch of nerve-stapled foreigners, basically. No. Not actually. There's some nurse staple people here. A lot of nurse staple people here. But we have some cockroaches on here holding down the fort. And a lot of people like that over here. This fort should be a cockroach. Or one of these things. He's very strong. They're very strong. I guess they're all kind of very strong, huh? Very strong cockroaches would be the strongest, though. The Silicron had a lot more territory, I thought. We must have lost some battles over here. Interesting. I wonder if they're goners or what's gonna happen. This fleet to move forward soon. So this fleet needs 50. And this is 220. Just take a Corvette out of this. 50. And you got 190. Now this is 64. It needs 26. It's basically this one. So 15 with, what was it? No. Not that one. This one. And there's a Corvette out there somewhere, right? Just one solo Corvette? You can't see him if he is out there. Got 37. This can take 30. We'll keep them there, see if it helps out at all with the battle. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. Unknown signal. Oh, that's from this wormhole. Yeah, we're gonna go through that pretty soon, I think. Sounds like a little fun plan. Got 100 right here. Oh, okay. So this can take 11. Perfect, we'll just send you there. Split. but you can use a Corvette. Here's a Corvette. You can use a Corvette. Here's a Corvette. You can use 4, 8. Pretty complete. Fleet's probably gonna need some more stuff, but that's okay. Everybody we can there.
Our warriors are victorious.
So now that we have a new planet, we're gonna need to probably relocate some people here. Pretty bad place to put that. I'm gonna replace this with this. And we're going to resettle some cockroaches or some psychics. I put one of these guys on a futile. We need to trade this around a little bit. This guy goes here, I guess. Like they need to be nerve stapled. Just saying. All of them. Wait, pause. Did I do it the right way around? We want them to be slow learners, weak. No. We don't want them to have those falling. Cancel. I did it backwards. I want it to go the other way around. Whoops. I hate when I do that. And yeah, definitely not the first time. Mistakes happen, you know?
Building.
still got most of their fleet, it looks like. Capital has like nothing. Almost feel bad for them. Almost.
Initiating ground assault. Building ruined.
That's right, I wanted to do something with this species. What are you guys called? You're like at the bottom of the list, huh? I'm gonna apply this one to all. Except for maybe the ones on the habitat. Yes, better, robust. This is a good mineral planet if I want it to be.
Our warriors are victorious.
I think I will demolish this. Make these all into like mineral production tiles. So let's go to the nerve stapled ones and make sure they're enslaved. They're not, so this will be good for us. Now on all these planets that I've taken, I can make it so that they're actually... They got this slave processing thing now. So this can now be... that. Their food tiles. Completely unnecessary food tiles. That's right, I was gonna bring some people here from, I don't know. I keep bringing these guys over. I'll run out of them soon. Wait, don't send him here. I don't think it did. I think it moved into a different tile. Can't go here, right? Sweet. Nope, he is actually here. Wait. I only see two. There should be three of them, shouldn't there? Hmm. Maybe it forced the robot out of here first. Get rid of that robot. Where is Farouche? Species killings. Killings, killings, killings. You, sir. Actually, you can go here. You can just hang out there and make it a little bit more minerals. Engineering, physics, engineering, sure. Cool. Have all those group up for now. Complete fleet with no leader. Go to leaders for a second. Just the general leaders, please. Get rid of scientists I don't need. The old, useless. This one I'll get rid of. One of them in charge of that. Look. New leader, please. psychic. I don't want this one. That's pretty garbage. I wish I didn't say fire this leader. I wish I told you which leader you're firing. So you can just double check the name. That's a good one. I like that one a lot, actually. That was worth cycling. Just go land there. Space up here, it looks like. Or rather, claim space up there, not reclaim. Can't really do anything about that until one of my armies comes up here and takes the planet. I'll brack him off of him. Let's go after Strom and then brack him, I guess. Be our next order of attack. Some nice mineral planets here. Bottom of the list. Most of them are like this. Right there. Is that like the Federation fleet? It's respectable. I wonder how much minerals they had to sink into that and how it will actually hold up in this war. Because it's very close to our border, I might be able to just pick it off very easily. I think what I'll do is I'll go for this gateway right here, and then go down after that fleet. Yeah. We might get away. send half this way, half that way. But I think I'd rather just send everybody here and then try and jump down there quickly. I mean, they may come after me after I go after their capital. If I send everything I have right over their capital, they're gonna freak out, right? Just gonna make this entire planet minerals. I'm not even gonna bother with resettling people here. You are now minerals. So are you. Enjoy. I'll make this into a slave processing thingy once they're turned into the right thing. Stapled soon.
Species adjusted.
That one only takes 2 months. Cool. Go around like that, I guess. could build up there. Nice to have all this space in my immediate vicinity under my control. It took a lot of fighting, a lot of like treachery, but I think it was all worth it in the end. They're attacking somebody. Of a little nation, right? Just this thing. That's funny. What if I attack them before they're actually able to mobilize their fleets and I get in there and these guys grow really big? That'd be funny. But I don't think I'll be able to interfere quick enough. Still over Q font, huh? Could use this opportunity to attack down here. I don't really feel like it, because then I'd have to defend all that too. I'm gonna focus our efforts this way. Especially since the crisis could spawn down here and just like decimate that region for us anyways. Kind of funny, right? These guys are different than the others. They're pretty miserable, it looks like. Seems to be a lot of them. We need to create a template for them. What will they be? As psychics? I guess I could nerve staple them just to make them loyal, but I think I'd rather make them conformists that are loyal. Leaders. Take a year to make them all very happy, or we can just nerve staple them. Good. Let's make them happy. Because I don't want to actually have to micro this. I don't want to go through their planets and make them all like as good as they can be for my society, which is meaning we want minerals, but
They're psychic.
That's these guys, isn't it? You know, nerf stapling them first is kind of smart. Just to, like, give us a blank slate to work with. Can I cancel what I was doing? We're gonna nerf staple them. And then convert them over.
Initiating ground assault. Victory shall be ours.
Here we go. We're about to be able to do what we want to be able to do. Or staple the entire species. Yeah, that won't take that long. This guy down to, I think it was here. That's where we were having everyone meet up. We'll take things slow. There's no need to, well, if I remember correctly, there's only like 200 people there. We can jump. It's not going to take too much effort. This in a sector so that stations get built up. I don't have to worry about it. by that in a couple years. Information quarantine sounds okay. Those who can think freely should think more like what the mega corporation wants. We believe in our dominance, it looks like, right? Cockroaches. Should probably do something with that. It's a pretty good fort world, actually. I might keep it about that for now. There too.
Our warriors are victorious.
They actually expanding a bit. Seems a bit risky. Kind of funny too. Let's get some catlings. This one is, though. Okay. Sorry, I had to preserve, huh? Let's go back up to the top and find like a research planet that I know I just have research people on. This didn't become what it's supposed to be, it looks like. Research in minerals, and yet I have a bunch of these dudes on it, but... What am I doing? Alright, this is the one that we're going to pull from. We want people to research. an honor to go, bro. Need one more to go here, and this guy's gonna go there. Cool.
Species adjusted.
Once this station falls, we're gonna hand it over to the sector. Sure, it's delaying us getting a little bit of extra army damage, but I think more optimized planets will be better. Been losing a lot of energy credits for a while now. I think it's time to delete some of these crummy star bases that I've been picking up here and there. Keep that one there just because I don't want my enemy being able to fly through my space quite so easily. I think I'll keep Roshkon for sentimental sake. It's not the best one, to be honest. Tnab. Might need you later on. Close to border. When they're close to border, I feel like trying to keep them around is a pretty good plan. Maybe I'm wrong though. See if we can find any that aren't upgraded. This. Upgrade that. Upgrade this. That'll help out a lot, just getting rid of those. Should we go? I mean, we're going to war like in 2 years, which is it's reasonably soon. This war went according to plan, I think. They have one planet left. Seems pretty promising to me. able to jump stuff through this gateway, and they probably will, but I'm going to focus down this part. And then bring my fleets over here if they try to show up over there. Keeping some back might be smart. See if we can reassign one of these people. Probably not, actually. I don't think that's worth spending too much time on. This war, like right now. Year until that's done, huh? So, like, I wonder what I'm doing. They're stapling like half of this nation and then like giving them free will again. But like, with the instinct to want to do what they're being told. Seems very, very strange to me, but who knows. Maybe it could happen. Gonna keep building. How are we doing? Conquering this planet then? Xenomorphs are dying for the cause. Thank you, Xenomorphs. I have dark matter thrusters. I know I do. Just because my jump drive doesn't work doesn't mean my thrusters don't work. At least I hope. They're not bugged. Maybe they're bugged. It would be quite sad if it was bugged. But, you know, not outside the realm of possible. Probably want to go after the homogeny of full C after I take out these guys, which will mean these guys will want to attack me. That's the order. These guys, those guys. And by then the contingency will be spawning in, trying to kill us all. But the MegaCorp, it will prevail. Just leveled up a bit. Two of them leveled up. Just enough. Yay! We defeated them! Is the war not over? Could be if I wanted it to be, huh? It's your lucky day. I think I'm willing to take a status quo here. We will fight you another day. Your friends are dead, good fight. Guys and those guys. On the territory I could have taken there would have been likely to have fallen back into enemy hands pretty easily. Gotta close this tab, it's ridiculous. Let's go look at our new planet. Interesting combo. I'm gonna build the capital building for this thing right here. time. Please. And we can apply that new species to the conquered people. It's like this guy. Gonna go through there, right? Can he not? He's not capable of it. Oh, he is. Yeah, they need a thing, a person. Person can be in charge of that. Travel to unknown and immediately come back here. And you are just gonna simply follow the scientist so that they jump in at the same time. Looks like that system can't have any more fleets, huh? So this one, psychic entity, huh? Battle stations. Just go in here, it's fine. Survey the system. It's gonna be great. I wonder how this is gonna handle the psychic thingy here. It's already blown up something. Thank you.
shoot it.
Yeah. Okay. That's easy. Good for us. Transfer just like a cruiser, I guess, over to them then. There they are. Titan doesn't have any leader in charge. Still making a fair bit of minerals every turn, even though I'm growing my fleets. Where is this? Kufant. Oh, I remember. This place is completely wrecked. What did the cryo thing? Just do that for now. I haven't looked at my planets, like my main sector planets, in a while. Probably pretty well upgraded, but yeah, there's a couple here and there. It could be better. Nerve staple these guys. Might get a little bit more minerals out of them. I was thinking about doing that with these ones as well, actually, wasn't I?
I'm
away from that. So another one minus, that's worth minus two. Can be very strong and get the robust 5% pop resource production. I guess I'll go with something else. I guess charismatic. Create. There's so many things I want to do. I'll put that on production just to get that extra mineral like income. Seems like that'll be worth it. No, they defeated the thing that I wanted to get really strong and powerful. Lame. Those single nation lasted a long, long time. It's understandable though. They've been at war with the people down here for a long time. What else? Okay, good, that's in the sector, it just hasn't been attended to yet. Neural tissue engineering. Isn't that like really good or something? Meter level cap, experience gain. Okay. I'll take it, I guess. Extra armor, cool. Don't jump, just keep surveying. This is the one I want to jump. from there, please? I think in the year 34 I can go back to war. And basically 1 year from now. Well, look at their leader, he's a really good leader. A psychic who's also aggressive, can make corvettes, and is an industrialist. Feudal empire with a really good, relatively young leader. I want to take those guys out. I just lost my leader. Oh, look at that. Can't wait for them to be in charge. They're the only one that can be in charge, and they're a pretty awesome leader. Interesting. It's really cool, is there level one? And, well, they'll probably be the only one that can get elected, so they'll just keep getting elected. So. That was my alarm for 2 hours. I think that means it's a pretty good point for me to pause the game. And do my outro. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to leave a like and to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. I've got links to my social media profile in the description below. See you around.